tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. And Sweetness Emily Townsend. And the Eagle, the Boom Squad.
And the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
And their opponents, Women's Universal Champion, Jane the Soldier, and Betty Cannon, the Tank, the Militia.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Adding insult to potential injury there. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
She's taking on some heat.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
But hey, if she wants to be one of the top women here in the WWE, she has to be able to withstand offense like this.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Well, she wants this win bad. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
She has some reason to be concerned here. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now. Man, she's making it look easy here.
looking to put her away.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, horrible mistake there.
Hey, from the top rope. Uh-oh, big move coming. She's making it look easy here. She looks unbeatable.
Great counter.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Here are your winners, Jane the Soldier and Betty Cannon the Tag, the Militia.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.